Hey, and welcome to my channel, Dutch of Grit Homesteading. And last two, 3 days, I got these two packages, one small package and a little bit bigger package in the mail. Well, this is not came in the mail. I had to get it at a parcel store where they deliver it, because they said I was not at home at this moment, and it could be because I was working. So I had to get it myself at a parcel store where they deliver it, from a parcel store from DHL. So I had to get myself to get it, but that's okay, that's not a problem. So let's see what's inside of it, and I hope that this one is what I think that it is, because then I can start with to test the batteries that I'm going to use for the off-grid part of my channel, with the battery Lithium battery cells that I want to put in series and parallel, so I can test them. So because this was a piece that I still was waiting for, so let's see how this is packed. I already cut myself a knife. And it is. Nice. So this is an a shunt for the meter that I gonna make to test the batteries. And it is called a shunt. So, well, let's, here, the package is open. So, and this is a one, what is it? FL2C 300 amp to, and it has a till a 300 amp shunt till 75 millivolts difference. So this one can go to 300 amps in total, and it is actually a pretty big one. So that's nice. But yeah, that is a good thing, because I was waiting on this one, and I ordered it a long time ago, but then this the person that I bought it from cancelled the shipment, and I didn't know why they cancelled the shipment. So I wrote that person that hey, why did you cancel my shipment, and they didn't give any good reason why they cancelled the shipment, but they said from okay, we're gonna send it you even though. So and now I got it 2 days I believe ago, I got it in the mail, so that is nice. So this is an 2C 300 amps shunt, and this is how many? 0.5% accurate. So that's a nice shunt. I was waiting for that, so I can start building the things that I want to build and testing the batteries. So let's go over to this big package over here, and I believe there's a box inside of it, so I just can cut it open. And there is a box inside of it, so that's nice. It's just wrapped in some foley to protect it, so that it can't go to the plastic. So let's start open one side of it. Oh yeah. And this one was really fast in the mail. And there is a small box also inside. And there's even, all right, that's nice. I also got a small piece of lithium band in it, extra with it. Well, it's really small, so I hope I can do something with that. Well, I can start testing with it. So then the box is empty. So yeah, this is really nice. More plastic. And here we have even more plastic. Let's take this one out. But the adapter is probably inside. So this is a 5000 watt adapter. Well, this is the foot pedal, which gonna make contact with these points. You gonna make the contact between the batteries. And then in here there should be the power supply. Yes, it is. And then this box is empty. So here we have the power supply. Well, it's just a European adapter. Ah, there's a small lamp on side of it, so you can see that it is turned on. And then this piece goes in here to the front to make sure that it has the power. So yeah, this is a 5000 watt spot welder that I got myself for the 18650 batteries and the polymer batteries that I have already standing in the garage waiting to be spot welded together. And they also gave me a little hello telephone, a little plastic bag over here. Let me take it out. But this is a nickel strip that they already sent to me right away. I think I'm gonna use this for test applications or something like that. And this nickel strip I probably can get here in Holland myself also. So, but this is, I don't know how long it is. Maybe a meter, half meter, something like that. Let me try to unwrap it totally. Probably a meter. Yeah, this is a little bit more than a meter. So this is a piece of nickel strip that I have over here to weld to the batteries. Because if I can't weld the batteries together, yeah, you can't have a battery pack, you know. So I really need a nickel strip, and I ordered some more nickel strips and some crimping sockets for the batteries to keep them together. But yeah, I right away can start testing it. Probably gonna do that later today. So, and this is then the piece for the adapter. Gonna see. Ah, it's not so such a long cable. And the lamp is burning. So let me put it in here. All right. So now it is turned on. So everything that you have to turn, if you turn it on, you have to wait for the lamp till it stops blinking. So I just attached the power supply. Gonna turn it on. And there you see a little small lamp over here blinking. And if it is blinking, it is charging inside. And then with this potential meter, you can change the amps that you're gonna put out. Start doing some welding with this to see what condition I need to have, because this nickel strip that I have over here that they also sent me, it is really thin. It's 0.2 millimeters. But with that nickel strip, I'm gonna attach the batteries together. So, and these are some heavy cables over here. So, but I'm happy to have this, so I can start putting the battery cells that I have, the polymer batteries that I have over here, I can put them together in serie and parallel. And then with this foot adapter, I can press it, and then it's not working at this moment, of course. So then I see it has two points over here. It's the first point, and then press it totally, then you hear the click spot weld it. So that's nice. So now I can make the battery packs that I want to make, and then because the shunt that I get in also 2 days ago, I can make my testing station. So if the batteries cells are produced in a pack, then I right away can start testing them. Especially with the power supply that I also got over a couple of days ago, then I can start charging the battery packs with the BMS that I already came in and the power supply, so we can test if everything is okay. So, and I'm gonna show you guys that in the next vlog. So let's turn this off for now, because we don't want to have any shortcuts. Let's take this out also to be sure safe. So then I almost have everything, I believe, to make the battery pack. Well, I'm still waiting for the heatsink tube. I'm still waiting for. And for the nickel strip for the lithium ion batteries, the 186050, I ordered some more 10 meters in total of double row from this kind of nickel strips. So I'm still waiting for that to come in. And then the PVC heating shrink tube, I'm still waiting for that one. It's gonna be beginning of next month that they're gonna come in, so I really have to still wait for that. But we are still getting closer and closer to making the battery pack that I want to make. So that's a good thing. So for now, thank you very much for watching. Oh yeah, and if you didn't subscribe, then please subscribe to my channel. It will help my channel grow and everything. And I can put out more vlogs like this if you guys like it. And put a comment in the notification under this video. So if you guys have some questions or some comments, then I can read them and try to read them all. And to come back with an answer, or, well, I read them, almost all of them. And put a thumbs up if you like this video, so my channel will grow and grow further and further. So thank you for watching for now, and see you next time. Bye-bye.